truth. And many other games, it's just a fear factor. There's on a ladder upwards. Might as well go pick up the ghost. Right, no ghost. This is crazy. Oh, at least I got some body armor. I don't really need it. There's nothing wrong with the body on the other. Later, Tiny Mom. Vixen, if you want to stream, just let me know. I can end it abruptly. No problem with me at all. We just have to walk into there. Believes in me. I know that Nurgle still wants to finish Brooklyn's move if he hasn't done it. Grudge on me.
What if there's some kind of chemical leak or something?
We got movement! Can't you come on? Where?
my rifle to be precise. I'm maxed out now. Something's gonna happen soon. Even though in my head something is always happening soon, but you get the point. Came from here since there's a lot of bullet holes here. Yep. I think I came from here. Yeah, okay, came from here.
Yeah.
I don't know how there's parts still operating of this building when I have destroyed pretty much everything possible at this point. And this building shouldn't be functioning anymore. Ah, shit. I need to reload that. Oh, you're fucking kidding me. Let's see if the other load is better. No, it's not better. Not better at all. Okay, it is better.
Mm-hmm.
I have quite a lot to do now. I mean, the first time around it went so well as well because I didn't lose that much stuff, but now... No, it's not going so ace as it did the last time. We can only be blamed on our own stupidity and nothing else, really. That went to shit pretty fast. Oh god. And once again I lost about half my health instantly, which is great. I'm starting to get a bit frustrated really. Because I can't barely fucking see the enemies. And the flashlight is a dead giveaway. Let's go for here then. Oh, we got hit. Mm. He hasn't missed a single time. Fucking amazing. Can you throw the grenade already? Two trip mines do nothing. I can't waste ammo like that.
You're not one of them. I'd pretty much given up on being rescued.
You have two. Thank God she's okay. Give her a comm link.
First message from...
Joe Cavender. Harlan.
Hello?
Okay, just wait. We're gonna get you out of there, but you're gonna have to move quickly.
I need to get to my dad.
Where is it?
Some kind of classified facility. I've never heard of it. There isn't even a street address, just UTM coordinates. The entrances are all hidden, but I have passcodes.
Looks like I've already got data. First thing, get to the roof. The heli's on the way.
You mean a helicopter? Can we drive instead? My car's downstairs in the parking garage. Kind of. Yeah, right.
Okay, now I need to do a scooter to me back and I'm done for the day.
Hurry! Let's go get my dad!
You're not going anywhere but a safe house till this is over.
What?
Don't worry. Your father will be joining you as soon as we pick him up.
No way! I'm not going anywhere until I know he's okay.
Forget it. I'm not taking any more chances.
Okay. Incoming firefighter. Flank me, but there's only one access to this area.